What is your overall business plan?
Well, we are in the manufacturing of iodine products. We intend to increase all iodine products, and as far as possible, we would like to cover all iodine products.
What is the demand supply scenario in the market?
Demand supply is good. We are expecting it to increase further because there is the economy is picking up. There is a good exports also. We are doing some exports also. We are expecting good exports in the future.
What is your strategy for growth?
We intend two ways. We are increasing our products, and thereby we would increase our sales and profitability.
How do you look at competition?
Of course, competition ought to be there. It is there, but there is no much problem. We have to face it, and because of the competition, we are in a position to improve our products and improve quality and increase our products.
What are the challenges?
Challenges are not much that way, but sometimes because of the exchange fluctuation, last year it was there. But this year it seems to be stabilized, and the exchange and everything seems to be stabilized. The growth is there, demand is there, and therefore I don't think there would be much problem this year.
How do you look at the opportunities?
Opportunities is good. We would be increasing our sales every year. Our target is to increase about 10 to 20% increase every year with new products, and there is no problem that way.
Do you have any suggestions for the government?
Well, the government, they have to curtail this bureaucracy to a certain extent. So that would help us on small scale manufacturers also.
What is your message for shareholders?
Well, shareholders have been, we are expecting good reward for them in future.
How do you foresee your company 3 years from now?
Well, we are expecting our sales to increase by about 10 to 20%, and therefore the profit also will increase proportionately.
Any other highlight of your company you would like to say?
Well, at the moment our sale would be about say 48 crores, and within 3 years it may cross about 75 crores or 65 to 75 crores.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very much.